So you guys, I made it home. What a super fun feel day, okay? Full of awesomeness, my gosh. I met the founder, the owner of the Brahmin company. How wonderful is that, guys? The Joan Martin. And oh my goodness, when she was telling me the story of how the company started, I was amazed. I mean, wow. I am super glad that you guys tuned in to share this day with me. And as promised, I said I was going to show you guys the handbag that I bought, which is from the Carlisle collection. Okay, and here she is. And yeah, so beautiful, smooth black leather trim on the handles, and this inner trim here is the brown, just a smooth brown leather. And then here, the snake emboss center here, and then on the outer edges is the blue ink. It's the croco emboss. And on the photo, I must admit, on the photo, on the catalog, I thought that this outer area is, I mean, even on camera here, it looks like, I don't know, maybe it's my eyes, but I thought it was black, but it's actually like a deep, 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 beautiful, rich blue. So, yeah, and my favorite feature on this handbag, among many, okay, is on the zipper pull, this extra, you know how sometimes they have this extra flap right here and you have to stick it inside your handbag? Well, they took the liberty of sewing it here and put a Brahmin label here, which is a very nice touch. And so, yeah, made it like a little nice design and tucked it right here and have a Brahmin little label. But I thought that was very beautiful. The back of this handbag has a pocket for your cell phone and just an amazing zipper pull, and it's just smooth as butter. Another unique feature right here on the edge, just a beautiful, beautiful label here. And as you can see here, they have the buckle brackets here, and it has the Brahmin on it on each side, which I thought was very, that's one, I love that, okay? And so it does have it on this one. This handbag does have feet. Okay, at the bottom, very substantial feet, and on the inside is the beautiful stripe pattern. There's the registration card, as you can see, and I will show you guys in a bit. I did get a wallet, as you guys seen, so on the video, so I will show you the video, and that is where she signed it. So that was super exciting, right here, right above my little jewelry pocket. The lining of the pockets is in the croco emboss ink color, that blue, deep blue ink color. But absolutely beautiful. There's all my items on the inside. And I even have my Skylar wallet in there. And so all of that fit. Skylar wallet, the soft checkbook wallet. I did show you guys the registration card. Did come with the registration card. Came with the dust bag. Here's the dust bag. Came with the dust bag. And this is what I walked in there with. And came out with this handbag. And I put this handbag in the dust bag. As you guys seen, I moved right into my handbag. I just absolutely love, love, love this handbag. And here's the soft checkbook wallet. And it has the black leather trim here. And right next to it, the brown leather, smooth leather, with the snake emboss here. And then the croco emboss in that beautiful blue tone. And then on the inside, of course, is the blue. And there's the registration card and a wonderful, which is my favorite, writing pen that Brahmin has. Very nice touch that they add to this. And she signed my wallet as well. So yeah, that's awesome. Just a lot of credit card space, a lot of space in this wallet. I mean, this wallet right here has just as much space in it as this Skylar wallet, okay? And this is a pretty, you know, this is a clutch too, you know, it has a handle and it can be worn as a clutch. So It has a lot of room in here, and this soft checkbook wallet can house everything. I mean, you're looking at about 12 credit card spaces, if not more. But yes, and pockets here, pocket here, a pocket in the zipper pocket in the back here, and it has like a nice satin interior. So yeah, really, really nice. And so yeah, that's the soft checkbook wallet. And I will have the information below on how much the wallet is, how much the handbag is. Yeah, this handbag will be out, and I just encourage you guys to go and purchase one of these handbags. It's very unique. When I was walking in the mall, I mean, I got so many compliments on this handbag. So it's not too heavy. It is perfect. I really, really love it. And yes, super excited about it. Love the zipper and everything. And let's see, what else I want to show you guys. My baby was carrying, as you guys seen in the vlog, she in the mall there, she was carrying this handbag, and she got something free. They gave her this cute little card case right here, and it has white leather on the back, smooth leather, very soft leather. On the back has a little pocket here, and she put her little dollar in there. And then it has like a space for your driver's license or something like that. And it has a registration card for this as well. Can't find it. I don't know what she did with it, but yes, we have a registration card for that. And so Miss Martin gave me this catalog here, and only her VIP customers get the catalog. And she gave one to me. And not only that, she signed it. And it says here, to the Brahmin Handbag Babe, you and Jasmine, that's my baby, are the best. Joan Martin. See? Oh my goodness! And so, as you can see right here on the front page, is the Tuscan design. And I have a medium Asher coming in as we speak. So I want you guys to stay tuned for that. And when you open it, there's the Carlisle collection here, but that's the Duxbury design. And then I like this design right here, which is the new Gracie. And it's the Gracie design. And then this Kaysen. Yes, Kaysen, Melbourne. And this one right here, guys. This one right here with the calf hair is absolutely beautiful. And it has like this beautiful plum color at the bottom. I love it. I saw these because when she was here and she had like a trunk show, you know, it was like a trunk show. They was having polishings. You can bring your Brahmin handbag up there and they polish it for you, and they was giving away free gifts. Oh, it was just really, really fun. And some of these handbags were there, and I'm telling you guys, the new designs that are coming out are simply amazing. And the medium Asher that I'm getting in the Tuscan was on the website. But at the mall today, I actually saw it. So it was on the display case there. So I got a chance to see it, touch it, feel it, and I know I am going to love it. So I hope you guys stay tuned for that unboxing, because it should be coming in very, very soon. So yeah, that is my day, and it seemed that I am getting a phone call. I am back. Yes, got a phone call from my daughter, who is away at college. My oldest daughter is first one to leave the nest, and she's away at college, so she's giving me a phone call, so excuse me, guys. But anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, stay tuned for my medium Asher and from the Tuscan collection coming in soon. And I will be doing an unboxing on that. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And I just want to thank you guys for coming with me today and tuning in to this wonderful, exciting day. I also want to thank my new subscribers and my old subscribers. Welcome, welcome, welcome to my new subscribers and my old subscribers. Thank you for sticking with me. And I want to take this opportunity to thank Dillard's, my local Dillard's, for inviting me and my daughter. It was super exciting, and you guys just made my year, just giving us that opportunity. I just want to thank the Brahmin Company. You guys are amazing. I've been doing business with you guys for quite some time, ordering handbags and buying products from you guys, and every time I have not had a bad experience. Every time has been a wonderful experience. Not one time have anything ever went south. And if something was just a little bit, I had a little bit of a concern, you guys would fix it. And I never had any concern with the product itself. I had a little problem with my webs, with my when I was trying to register my handbag, something happened to my account. You guys fixed it right away. And I mean, it's just, this company is just amazing. It's just an amazing company, and they are there to answer questions, to you know, if you have any kind of questions about the handbags, what is, you know, about the leather, they have a wealth of information for you, and they are there to answer any questions. And they do follow-up phone calls, follow-up emails. I just really truly love the company, and wow, I'm just very impressed. So yeah, thank you guys for joining me today. I want you guys to stay safe, stay fabulous. This is the Brahmin Handbag Babe, signing off for now. Bye.